Hey wavy babies, it's Ocean Sims and welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to be creating a merman, and you know, I don't want to say I'm the first, but I really don't see anyone making merman, and I'm just like, what about our dudes with fins? You know, what about them? So I wanted to make this hottie, and let me tell you, it feels like 98 degrees Fahrenheit up in here. Ooh, comment if you guys remember that group 98 degrees during this like 90s era of like, or 90 early 2000s era of like 98 degrees and seeing Backstreet Boys, Britney Spears, Christina Aguilera. Like, were you around? I know I'm not that old. Anyways, back on topic, this is Titus Sepulveda, or Sepulveda. I don't know how to really pronounce his last name because I randomized it and I just was like, yo, I am in love with this. I'm keeping this. So yeah, that's his last name, and his name is Titus. So I love that so much. First, when you read it, it's like Titus or Titus. Okay, anyways, this is my boy. He is so handsome. He is so fine wine. He's a joker, you know. He's in between the line of good and evil mermaid, you know what I mean, or merman. He is very mischievous. He loves to pull pranks, you know. He loves to summon thunderstorms, and everyone's like, what just happened? He's just standing around like, yeah, what just happened? It was him. It was Titus. And that's just him. Titus was created off of the strength of not knowing the difference between like a good and evil mermaid. Like, in the game, you can't really, I don't know, it's not really as set in stone to me as I wish it could have been. I don't know how to describe what I'm trying to say, but it's like you kind of decide if they're, you know, evil or good, and then you just roll with it. You know, there's no like ranking or anything. There's nothing really special as far as mermaids and their ranking system and the perks and everything. It's just, you're just a mermaid and you get these powers and just that's it, whatever. So I just want him to be quite mischievous, and if you were to play with him, that's exactly how I want you to play him out. I want you to just pull someone under the ocean, you know, not to hurt them, just to, you know, drown them a little bit and then pull them back up, you know. Like, hey, who did that? Me. But no, I really love him, and I made him family oriented because I feel like through all the jokes and everything, I feel like he just finds that's just the way he buys time, you know, or just passes the time. Truthfully, he really wants a relationship. He wants someone to marry and call his own. He's quite jealous, so he really, like, when he's for you, he is for you, and you better only be for him, because if you try and cheat on him or anything, he might drag you and your side thing under the water for good. Like, I don't know, I'm just saying, like, that's just kind of how he rubs me off. But he's a super loving, confident man for the most part, and I wanted him to kind of reflect that. And I love a man with a unibrow. I don't know what it is. In my island living LP, Datu, the main character, has a unibrow, and I don't know what it is. I just think it's so cute. Like, I love my men hairy and just, you know what I mean? He did have body hair. Titus did have body hair, but then I took it off because it was showing through the fin. This is before the body hair got fixed, so I just took it off. But otherwise, he would have had his little hair, you know? But yeah, I really love body hair and just hairy arms and all that stuff. Like, I love that so much. I don't know why. But yeah, I love what I did with him. I love his face. I love his tail, his just everything. I got a lot of this mermaid CC from Urban Sims Tumblr, so just go on her Tumblr and download all this stuff. I actually am not rushing this video, but kind of, so I can't really put like all the CC links and all that stuff, but I'm just gonna put down her Tumblr and this one mermaid Tumblr thing that I found. And yeah, knock yourself out. And yeah, he will be on the gallery, so you can definitely check him out up there. Hopefully I will be putting him up right after this video goes up, but I just wanted to throw something up for you guys because it feels like it's been forever, even though it really hasn't. But I hope you enjoy him, and I hope that you choose to play with him and knock yourself out with him and give him the life that he deserves. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you next time. All right, peace out, y'all.